Little Bear found the Clockwork Mouse under the sofa and wound it up to see whether the key still worked. It worked so well that the mouse whizzed round in a circle and across the floor at top speed.
Come back!
Cried Little Bear, wishing he hadn't wound it up quite so much. He chased the mouse round and round in circles and backwards and forwards across the room. Just as the mouse was about to go back under the sofa, Little Bear made a giant leap and caught it by the tail.